Dragster coming up. Popped out a little early, didn't he?
Yeah, I was just gonna say that. Yeah, he popped there early.
Maybe he just wanted to see if it worked. It's test and tune time. Yes.
Ten three.
10-3-0 and 10-3-2.
Okay, who left the line first? It's timing there. They were pretty even.
Yeah, 136, 114 though, mile an hour.
Sleeping at the wheel.
That's not Wild Bill coming, is it?
No.
Wild Bill.
Oh, I don't know.
From the U.S.
Oh,
no,
really?
It's not him. I thought it was.
I guess we got guys from the States up here, too.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah.
Loaded.
It's a sea of motorhomes over there. They're packed in.
Tomorrow's gonna be a good day.
Yeah, and it'll be a lot more people coming tomorrow just for the day because it's a big day. Chrysler 300. 10-8. 121. Bad run.
Yeah, for a big car like that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Must be one of those SRT 300s.
Yeah.
Help! Help! Hey,
before somebody else could. GT. Here we go. Yellow. Oh. Something broke. Catastrophic failure. I saw them sweeping something away on the track. Hope you brought a trailer.
Or some spare parts. Some of these guys got spare parts.
Yeah.
Spare motor, spare tranny.
Yeah, when they're serious, they have all that stuff around.
Man. You don't come here half-assed.
No. We're going to clean that up. All right. Could have been a clutch. I didn't see the drive shaft hanging off. Okay, we got a bit of a delay, guys, so I guess I'm going to come back later. It looks, it doesn't look very good for him. Okay, I'm going to come back, guys. We'll do another one once I get this truck cleared up. Be back soon.